Every year, people waste hundreds to thousands of dollars on subscriptions to apps and online services that they rarely, if ever, use. This often happens when companies lure you in by offering free or heavily discounted promotional prices, but when those subscriptions renew, the cost jumps significantly. Of course, it also doesn't help that your devices do not inform you when those apps are about to renew. Today, I'm going to show you how to quickly uncover your forgotten subscriptions that were made through the App Store, and the one and only thing that I ask in return is that you let me know in the comments how much you saved. This process is slightly different on the Mac compared to the iPhone or iPad. Let's start with the Mac. Click on the Apple icon at the top left of your screen, then navigate to System Settings. Now, click on your name at the top, and then choose Media and Purchases. Finally, here next to Subscriptions, click on Manage. One of the nasty little things that Apple does to bury this information is you'll notice here at the top right that the default sort order is alphabetical instead of by renewal date. My advice is to change it to renewal date, and now, starting with the apps that are at the top of the list, go on an unsubscription spree. To do this from an iPhone or iPad, go into Settings and tap on your name at the top. Now, tap on Subscriptions and once again, change that sort order so it's displaying the apps that renew the soonest at the top. By simply reviewing these subscriptions regularly, you can avoid unnecessary expenses and keep more of your hard-earned money. So how much did you save? Drop your total savings in the comments section and don't forget to click the like button. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.